Okay, we're on the main structure of the home. Roof covering. It's kind of a dark roof covering. This is the electric service drop coming in. We have drips, and I'm not seeing any actual damage on L1 and L2. Moving along, we're going counterclockwise. So this is the east slope. We're moving towards the front, the north side of the house. There's a little bit, you can see over here, there's a little bit of swaying in the roof covering. All of them have that. Just about all of them have that. If it's extreme, then it's called sumping. But this is fairly typical. The shingles are damp, so it's really kind of hard to see some damage here. That damage right there. That looks like a little bit of a little impact damage. Okay. All roofs look good when they're wet. The rain gutter on the northeast corner here, underneath this big old tree. Okay, it's clogged with leaves. All right, we're over the master bedroom now. We're working our way towards the living area. It's the front entry. I gotta say, so far it's not too much of an event. I guess this roof has got water holding. The rain gutter's holding water over here on the northwest corner of the front porch. This is pretty much, I'm going to say this roof's in the middle. I can feel granules, the ceramic granules. I can feel them moving under my shoes. PVC vent pipes. Texas chimney caps were not required, but they are today. This chimney screen looks pretty good. We should have a cricket back here. Okay, some people call them saddles so that the water is diverted away from the chimney. It doesn't back up and stay inside that little area right here. Excuse me. Exposed nail. Okay, an exposed nail head right there in this valley. Northwest valley over the garage, or actually over the living room. See the way this is all designed here? So the water just crashes into this. Alright, and it doesn't drain very well. See that? It'd be nice if it was designed differently. It wasn't. And the kick-out flashing is probably not adequate considering how much water we've got coming through here. Another satellite dish. And that's our tour. About middle age. Those are my footprints. I came up. That's the tour of